So you are one of the biggest YouTubers in Sweden.
Right.
And not from Sweden, originally.
Yeah.
From Belarus.
Yes.
Yeah. And how is it to now participate in Melodifestivalen?
Yeah. It's crazy. It's crazy. Like, first time I watched Melodifestivalen was last week. Like, first time. Yeah. So it's not a traditional thing for me. Swedish television hasn't been on my TV. I'm from a Russian family. And so it's new. Mm. It's super new. And I'm extremely excited and honored to perform at Melodifestivalen, especially being one of the top YouTubers in Sweden. Because I feel like this shows that YouTubers and creative people on internet can actually have the power to do anything. Mm. That the new media is rising and that the new creators have potential to do anything. Yeah. I really want to open that door for everybody who's creating online, that you can do anything.
And as a YouTuber, you have a 250,000 followers on Instagram as well, so
you
could be called an influencer as well, I guess.
Yeah, I'm a huge influencer, man.
Yeah. I'm not sure it's for a good thing only.
You know, we always laugh about it with my pals, like my friends, because there's some YouTubers who are like, yeah, and now I'm a huge influencer, and so, and we just laugh at it because it's so funny.
Yeah.
No, it's funny, you know, like the whole word influencing, that you're influencing people. Perhaps it's true, but it's just a funny word.
You don't see yourself as you don't call yourself that.
Nah, not really. I see myself as a content creator and in a way artist.
Yeah. And but as an not an influencer but a big YouTuber, you have a big power because you talk to a lot of people. You see, your message gets out to a lot of people.
Yeah.
That's a big power to have.
It's a huge influence.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm a big influencer. Okay.
So we come. Nu begynder jag. I'm beginning to speak Swedish again. I do that in every interview.
Right.
I mix Swedish in my interviews, and I'm not Swedish.
Yeah, but it's cool, man.
Yeah.
You're like multilingual.
Well, I don't know Belarusian, but
Nah, me neither. I know Russian though.
Oh yeah. Well, that's how much I know. But could you teach me one sentence in Russian?
In Russian?
Yeah.
Okay. let's see.
Let's take an easy one.
Okay. Я.
Я.
Крутой.
Крутой.
Чувак.
Чувак. And that means I have three balls or something.
No, this means I have chlamydia.
Yeah, I know.
I'm just joking. No.
He loves to prank people.
No, it actually means I'm a cool guy.
I'm a cool guy. Okay.
Yeah.
So but he usually pranks people. So maybe I was afraid.
I'm honest.
Oh,
yeah,
good.
I'm not pranking.
Well, I'm looking so much forward to seeing you on stage.
Yeah,
the best
you.
Of luck.
Thank you so much, man.
Thank
really
you.
Appreciate it. Thank you.
Thank you.